The presence of a general is necessary. He is the head. He is the all-in-all of an army. It was not the Roman army that conquered Gaul, but Caesar. Concentration of forces, activity with the firm resolve to die gloriously. These are the three great principles of the military art that have always made fortune favorable in all my operations. Death is nothing, but to live defeated and ingloriously is to die every day.